that sucked ass. I had worms crawling up my nose and God knows where else. How long have we been buried down there?
I don't know. Maybe two.
The healing properties of Louisiana swamp mud, dear.
Delia, you felt it too.
It's time.
Surprise, bitch. I bet you thought you'd seen the last of me.
I don't know what's going on.
Bad news, bitch. You're back from the dead.
And what?
Just breathe deeply. You need time to get your bearings.
Poor dear. To be raised up and released from an identity spell at the same moment.
I cannot believe Brock shoved a knife through my head. That fucking bastard better hope he's dead.
Wow. She's by far the weakest among us and seems to be handling it the best.
People react to spells in different ways. I think the perfect antidote to stoke the blood and speed up the recovery process would be a spicy gazpacho andaluz.
You think the kitchen here has a spice rack?
Can someone please tell me what's going on? What do you mean, identity spell?
We placed it on you for your protection. Coco, too. It kept you from knowing your true self.
Why?
Because you're special, Mallory. And we need you. We need all of you.
You're on your own with that shit. I made $1 billion in TV, and all I ever did was straddle the fence. I'm sure as hell not dumping that strategy here, sisters. I haven't promised anything, I haven't signed anything, and I'm not here to defeat anyone.
Who cares? As if you could ever defeat anyone with that backwards voodoo shit.
How can any of you defeat me when I've already won?
You haven't won.
Perhaps you haven't noticed the state of the world.
It's almost as bad as your dinner jacket, but at least the world can be saved.
By you?
By all of us.
Hey, get the wax out of your ears. I'm here to watch.
But I'm not. Just don't let me die again, okay? It really sucked the first time.
When I'm done? You'll all wish you were still dead.
I always thought the world would end with fire and ice, not witches and warlocks.
The seventh seal has been broken. Wormwood has fallen from the sky and turned the rivers to blood and fire. The bottomless pit has been opened, and my swarms of locusts and scorpions have ravaged humanity. The world has been remade in my father's image.
Darling, it seems Daddy didn't tell you the most important rule of bringing on the apocalypse. If you want to finish the job, the thing you have to do first is get rid of all the witches.
Big mistake.
I could annihilate all of you in a second and the world would go on without missing a beat. You and all of your work will be forgotten in the rubble of the past. But I want to give you a future. Fall to your knees and accept me as your Lord and Savior, and I will bring you to the table as my obedient subjects.
Imbeciles! Fall to your knees before the king! Hail, Satan.
The only way we would sit at your table is if your decapitated head were the centerpiece.